bit of a situation here.
That is not good.
Close to the yard, get it home. Crap. I was almost done that piece. Stuck in there really good. Did it damage anything? Not looking too good. Well, they're fixing. So that'll be good. We'll get that fixed and by afternoon maybe we'll bale this hay. Well, yesterday when the tire went on the tractor there was calcium in these anyways, these tires have air but also there's calcium in there, which is a liquid. This stuff doesn't freeze in the winter, and what it reason we have it is so that we can have weight in the it gives us extra weight on the tractor, gives us better traction also. But when it gets onto steel, some of it actually came onto the out here. You can see actually some of it's still dripping here. And so what I want to do is I want to wash this off because it'll rust the steel there. So we're just going to clean that up. I'm just going to give it a little bit of a bath here. So I have Cal Tire from Steinbach there fixing the tire right now on the tractor, so they know what they're doing. The guy's been working there for over 30 years, so I don't have to do anything. They know what they're doing. I really got, so I just set up a wire up over here so that we can have The bulls stay on this side. I have two bulls that are coming in. They're coming into one of our custom pastures right now. So what I'm doing is just, I want to keep this as a neutral area. The bull's just going to be on the other side of those sunflowers there, and they're going to be milling around the yard. So I want them bulls just to stay there. They got water there, and I figured if the bulls are going to get close to the other ones, they might start, you know, being a little bit not friendly to each other. I thought, you know what, why don't we just gonna keep them separate? There won't be nothing here for a few days, so I'll let those two bulls out to the custom herd in 5 days. So that's what the owner's recommending, so that's what we're gonna do. So right now we're just gonna go and should be four bulls in here. We're gonna get these bulls semen tested soon to make sure that they're out to work. We'll let these bulls out in under 2 weeks to the cows, so they'll be happy. And now we're gonna unhook the hay bind, we'll hook up the rake, and have that thing ready for this afternoon. Jesse raking hay there, and I'm looking to see if her tires are going to get shiny, because I know it's a bit of a low spot there. Hopefully she goes and just keeps on going that outside round. Tires are a little wet there. Doing good. I think she'll do great. Yeah, those tires look a little shiny there. Oh, they're getting shiny on me now. Anyways, I got my big tires on here. I should be okay. As long as I'm not driving through any water. That's water there. I gotta get the heck out of Dodge here. Well, that's good. She made it through. I'm happy about that. When I was cutting this field, there was no water here. But the swamp is just 20 feet away. Thanks. is almost down. They're predicting rain in a few hours, so we're just baling what we can. This is gonna make some nice late season grazing. I see Jordan is picking eggs right now.
Yeah. moving. It's not moving.
Is it in the gear?
I don't know.
Let me just tie the bar up and I'll be there.
I'll see if I can try and make it move again. He's gonna use this thing on it. He wants me to like push it in there. Oh! Hashtag waiting for dad. It's not moving. Wrong door, buddy.
Hi. Not moving, eh?
No.
Tractor's not going either.
It's not. I guess it's not.
Okay. That's okay. That's just step of the clutch. It's gonna be hard at first. Low spot right here. It's the ground is soft. Push the clutch in again. I'll get you in a higher spot here first. I'll come with you. Okay.
Why'd you come in like that?